The bio says that they stand to provide a platform for students to develop and showcase their music abilities while celebrating and promoting the powerful, uplifting and inspirational traditions of gospel music. They come from a broad network and pride themselves in their diversity and all wonderful people who have sung outreach programs and investing in their members. They aim to develop a strong profile within and outside Imperial College and spread the lovely message of the gospel as far as is possible. And I'm told that I will not let them come on stage unless you give it up as loud as you can. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Imperial! Okay.
Give it for Imperial College Gospel Choir. Give it for come on, give it some more. Give it some more. Give it for the band as well. Yeah. Imperial College Gospel Choir. Really enjoyed that. Yeah, a little bit. Toby, just want to get a little. I was going to give this to somebody down there to look after for me, but I don't. I just want to do a quick interview with you. How long have you been directing the Imperial Choir?
So last year I was the assistant music director.
Okay.
This year I'm the actual music director. So just since the start of term, which is October.
Okay. What's the biggest thing you get from it in terms of? I don't mean to mention your moves. Do you create those moves yourself?
The Lord did.
Okay. Of course, he was very hard. Be together?
This choir has been together, it's made of just university students, and you know how us university students, we're changing, so we come and we go like a wind. It was formed 6 years ago by a group of students at Imperial that thought, why is there not a gospel choir in this university? You know, let's get together, let's do this. Yeah. And from there, first year was so slow and picking up, but after that it's grown. We've performed at so many different places over the year. Last year, we were one of the 8 University Gospel Choir of the Year finalists.
Well, well, thank you. Congratulations.
For me, it's not about that. For me, what it's about is getting together with a group of people, some of who love Jesus and have done so for a long time, and some who never heard anything about this gospel or God. You know, and for me, that is what is amazing. You know, meeting thousands of people. Imperial has 15,000 students, just a large amount of people, and to be able to reach those people and have become a family, that is what it's about for me.
I think that give him a round of applause. Because it's very obvious that going away to university and college isn't always synonymous with the gospel. I think you're doing a great job there. We're going to ask that the Lord continues to bless you and to bless the choir, and that they will go from strength to strength. Ladies and gentlemen, please be hands together again for Imperial College.